In this video, I'll walk through an example using density, and then I'll talk a little bit more about some of the measurements we use in chemistry. Liquid mercury has a density of 13.6 grams per milliliter. What is the mass of 3 milliliters of mercury? Now, this is kind of a simple problem, but I want to use it to talk about density. And density is given by the mass of an object or a substance divided by its volume. And the volume can be thought of as how much space something takes up. The mass, we don't say the mass is how much it weighs, because weight is actually a force. But mass is like a gram, as we have here, gram of mass. And that same mass, gram, would have a different weight, say, on the moon, because it has a different gravitational force. Okay, the volume then, in this case, is given in milliliters. So the M, capital L, is just an abbreviation for milliliters. And volume can be given in liters or cubic centimeters or cubic inches. So this cubic, in the metric system, we have this special milliliter or liter to give a volume. But also, if you see this cubic anywhere and some length cubed, that is a volume as well. Okay, now this density formula is given as D equals M over V. It's often how you see it, but we want to find M. This is what we're trying to find, is the mass. What is the mass is the question. So let's just multiply by the volume on each side. And I know you probably looked at this and said, hey, I know I need to multiply by the volume, but I'm just breaking this down so that you can understand exactly where this is coming from. So that gets rid of the V in the denominator here, and what we have is D times V equals the mass. So the density times the volume, or in our example, that's 13.6 grams per milliliter times 3 milliliters, and that's going to equal the mass. So that comes to a mass equaling 40.8 grams. Now, if you found this video useful, then consider liking it or sharing it with a friend.